As I stood there on the roof, I realized I was suffering from the condition known as lacrophobia, otherwise known as fear of heights. Mr. Ramirez was there to assist me, but as I told him to move away from me, I thought of the words a wise man once told me.
Whatever your shit is, man, do it. Whatever brings you that immense joy, do that. That's your luxury. The greatest thing that ever happened to me was being damn near 20 and leaving Los Angeles for the first time. I got out my bubble, my eyes just wide. My passport is the most valuable. MASSA couldn't catch me, my legs long than a bitch. Got too much self-respect, I wash my hands before I piss. They try to talk me, I'ma just go. Yeah, when I turned 23, that's when puberty finally hit me. My facial hair started growing, my clothing ain't really fit me. That caterpillar went to cocoon. Do you get me? See, I was shifting. That's really why cherry bomb sounded so shifty. My taste started changing from what it was when they met me. But first impression is everything. Ain't wanna let me go. Always curious as a child and asking questions. So I ain't getting no fucks if and buts if they accept me. Yo, my boy Skateboard P gave me that speech in Italy session. Thankfully by hour three it detour perspective. Thoughts change so rapid. Turn a butterfly, fly boy happen. All the bees buzz me. They buzz scream. They love me. First time my private airline. Accolade song, got airtime. Going to my style, body and feelings, and fix my hairline. Calm down in front of camera, I've been this at tens of millions. I'm not that little boy I was introduced to at 1-9. Mom was in a shelter when Yonkers dropped, I don't say it. When I got her out, that's the moment I knew I made it. I don't come for money, they deny it. Since I don't mirror the stereotypical products of my environment. 8 figures in taxes taking, that shit is stupid. Flower gets its petal, they pluck it, but never use it. It's still potholes in the schools, where does it go? It's still loopholes that I use, nobody knows. MASSA couldn't catch me, my legs long than a bitch. Got too much self-respect, I wash my hands before I piss. They try to talk me up, but I keep short like Caesar. Eyes open if I pray, cause I can't trust God either, I feel like I'm third wheeling. My favorite part of the double R's, the bird ceiling. The panoramic view of the sky and the sun beaming. That ray of light show that nobody is front seating. I'm on the hunt for perfect, but decent is what I've been on. I know she fell in love, but commitment is not my end goal. And all my friends that did got too comfy, a little chubby. And that drive to make that money dried up when that nose was running. We ain't gotta pay attention to the stuff that he battles. Everyone I ever loved had to be loved in the shadows. Tug of war with X and Y felt like a custody battle. Felt like the boat going down. It felt like I'm missing a paddle. Might buy that crib in Seattle. Covered in grass like in gravel. It come with 2 boats and cattle. I'm living sweet, ain't you heard? This perspective from the beak of a bird. You hope I peek, you take my piece. You gon' see me and run. Like thieves in the night, I'm paranoid. I sleep with a gun. They heat on my tongue. The rules because they beefing for fun. I'm being for now. Just know my hands meet when I bow. I'm grateful. You niggas hateful. You eat at me. You gotta playful. You can't relate to these things I say to these instrumentals. Whether it's wolf talk or shit that's painful, I paint for pictures of my perspective on these drum breaks. Just for you to tell me it's not good from your lunch break.